by early American Indians and later the national game of Canada, lacrosse has been brought to Detroit for the first time in the form of an indoor sport. And here we get a glimpse of this rugged pastime. Notice how the ball is hurled and caught with those funny-looking rackets. It's a great sport, they say. Here are the Pittsburgh players who came to dedicate the game. And here are the Detroit players who started right by winning that first game.